balik.
Ano ba yung objective talaga ng presidente pag upo niya pa lang, even during the campaign, di ba? To eradicate the drug problem. Eh kung nakikita yung hindi nag-work yung isang move niya, he can always be flexible. Kasi kung walang flexibility naman, ano, maski matalo na, manalo na yung drug problem over the government or the duly constituted authority, hindi ka pa rin magka-act accordingly. So, okay lang yan.
Pero sir, under the law, dapat nilalagay ng minimum.